And now the Mavericks attack, and Sean Marion can't convert. They actually did credit that steal to Kidd, his third of the game. Iguodala with a huge dunk, soaring up over Cardinal, and a monster slam in transition.